Okay, this is the Beloit Horseshoe. This is a high-low tournament. The higher-ranked pitchers shoot with the lower-ranked pitchers. I get paired. It starts with the highest-ranked pitcher gets teamed up with the lowest-ranked pitcher, and then it goes on from there. Second lowest gets the second highest. So goes from there. And just we had 10 teams, so we played a 10-team round robin. This is the first game. This is a cancellation, and we're playing at 28 points. So that was a ringer apiece, so that's no score. The person pitching right now on the right-hand side there is Rob. He was my partner. And we were playing Tom and Paul. And the way this tournament was ran, you don't go by the wins, total wins. You go by who actually had more points, total points. Three ringers through Dave. I remember correctly, that was about at least a quarter inch short. Top ringer is one ego. Tie score. And if you're wondering, I'm 5 months pregnant. That's what the big bulge in my stomach is for. Should be a point. Didn't tie my shoes the whole day there. Just didn't feel the need. Oh. Really leaned into that one. Oh, really throws a brick there. Here we go. All right. I do like those scoreboards. I like that. It's a nice compact scoreboard. Play up to any point range. All right. Six. Twenty to five. Remember, we're playing to 28. I did a lot of that today. Let a pop my first one on there for a ringer, and then God knows what happens after that. Very frustrating today. Person I'm talking to is Jeff Gustafson. Nice cover. possible one we go. If you would have knocked that down, it would have been game. Six. Very nice six. Leaves me wide open. I need 2 points only. Here we go. Six to end it. Only needed two. If you like this video, I have probably 8 more coming from this day, so please subscribe, and don't forget to hit that notification bell so you get all my latest videos. Okay, hope you enjoyed it, and thanks a lot.